that's working. You can see it pulling the grease up and off because the bubbles are changing colors. So pretty cool stuff. So here's a close up. So you can see all of the barbecue debris in the rocks. So this side was nice and clean. And then we'll flip it over so you can see the difference. So look at all the grease, the grime, everything that was caked on. So definitely a huge, huge difference from here to there.